The target is Brockazor, weapons dealer to the Regulator. Can I help you, kid?
All the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console, and I'll take care of that.
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry! I got this one.
I'll keep an eye on him. No problem.
Be brave, fire team.
Doors unlocked. I couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. You're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad. Just exposed a solar fuel cell.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Stop it.
It's on. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice. Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Down Zama. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
No sign of Zahn, but that elevator's the only way forward. Forward? And up.
You've all made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. is here.
And the flame turret. Is he using the flame turret?
Yes.
Some chatter out there, huh?
Job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.